I got started in real estate in 2017. I actually started part-time as I was still transitioning from my full-time job. Prior to real estate, I was in the human resources field for 15 years. So part of my role in human resources was traveling throughout the US, state by state, recruiting medical professionals. There's a lot of risk and fear that came into play. But as I got started in real estate, I was grateful to meet a great broker that helped me really just learn the foundation of real estate, good training, and just kind of helped me through the process of starting up. Shortly after of getting licensed, 2 months in, I got my first listing in the city of Upland. From there, I really had to identify my market. I had to identify how to gain more clientele. And I remember, you know, after my full-time job, I would go and I would door knock for 2-3 hours on a daily basis. I also did a lot of open houses every weekend for at least 2 years straight. You would see me at an open house. And believe me, I loved it. I felt that I was the queen of open houses. Rain or shine, 102 degree weather, whether it was pouring rain, I was out there putting out my signs, getting ready for these open houses. I remember coming home, my feet were soaking wet, but you know what? I had the determination and I wanted to thrive in this business. Shortly after seeing success with open houses, COVID hit. And once COVID hit, I really had to change my market strategy and also adapt to the new change.
Heightened states of emergency across the nation as a number of coronavirus cases soars. Tonight, elected officials taking unprecedented measures to keep people safe. Illinois and Ohio closing all bars and restaurants beginning tonight. California shutting down bars and wineries and asking those 65 and older to self-isolate.
Now to the red-hot housing market and a difficult situation for so many Americans trying to buy a house right now. The pandemic and stay-at-home orders in the past year put a premium on the comforts of home and caused many to really reassess where they live and how much space they need. But that's led to a housing crunch as demand far exceeds the housing supply, with bidding wars and even all-cash offers for available homes.
Once I got my business strategy, my processes, my systems in place, I really had to focus on my clients. And, you know, I've been blessed with having referrals come in, family members referring, church members referring. And at the end of the day, to me, what's important is to really serve people wholeheartedly, and people feel that. And from there, really people just start spreading the good word. So the last couple of months we've been planning, and I've made a decision to take my real estate career to the next level. And therefore, you know, the last couple of years, it's been a lot of hard work. We've had ups and downs, a lot of learning curves. But at the end of the day, I think the goal is to truly take this to the next level, and that is to create my own business. Therefore, we have launched Future House Realty, LLC, and I would love for you guys to join me in the next journey of my career. I really want to thank my family, my husband, my daughter, for being so supportive. I'm just happy. I'm happy, and I'm looking forward to taking all my past clients with me along the way too, my new clients, my future clients, hence Future House Realty, LLC.
Welcome to Future House Realty, your premier choice for buying and selling real estate. Bridging technology with traditional real estate practices. We help you secure your future real estate investments today.